Thank you. so wiry.
Homo sapiens over there. Okay, guys, you have to sink it 3 feet. Okay?
3 feet. You get
oh my god, that's a big piranha, red belly piranha.
Oh my!
Thank you.
natural, you will see like the soil is changing the color. It's more getting more reddish and orange color. Most of them, they have like a they always spend much time right on the dry area or close to the palms areas, right close to the lakes or streams in there too. So there we go, guys. It's quite heavy, huh?
He's afraid.
Isn't it beautiful?
Okay.
Beautiful.
Everybody got a picture? The 18th century. Just at the beginning of the rubber boom, at the rubber boom time, the English guys, they've been using copal sap because they saw the indigenous, my relatives in the past, my ancestors, they've been using to get fire.
Anaconda.
Anaconda, guys. The Amazon green anaconda.
Yes, I have to.
He's
have
a beauty.
An anaconda, guys. Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, now she was speaking in her own dialect, on the own language. She's speaking in Kukama. Kukama, Kukamija. How we say buenas tardes in English? Good afternoon. They say good afternoon. Buenas tardes, good afternoon. Okay, she's going to translate now in Espanol, guys. A ver, ¿qué te voy a decir?
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes, hermanos, brothers and sisters.
Bienvenidos a ustedes.
Welcome to all of you.
Donde nosotros vivimos.
Where we live.
Ustedes hoy van a ver, ustedes están mirando.
Today you are going to see how we live in this community. Mi casa es tu casa, my home is your home. Not all the house in the Amazon has a walls. Most of the house along our community is like an open house.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Welcome to the community of Prado. I was mentioned a few minutes ago that this community has been founded in October 15th of 1815. So imagine how many years ago. So it's very old. It's even older than Iquitos. So very small, 82 people. There are 82 people living in the community. And the oldest one has 82 years old. So as you can see, these are the future of the community, all the children we have here. And this Kukama ethnic community, in general, you know, they live from fishing, hunting, and agriculture.
Guys, the kids want to know your names, okay? So they don't listen to Sammy.
Sandra, 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 Sandra.
Thank you.
That's the reason why we have so many species here that you guys have out there in North America. So talking about mammals, 67%. And 72% of Amazonian birds came from North America. In 9 countries, only a piece of the Amazon basin. We have Peru, Brazil, Ecuador, Colombia, Guyana, French Guiana, Suriname, Venezuela, as well as Bolivia.
This is the traditional release.
Thank you very much. You know, this kind of things is what actually encourages us to keep doing our best. Uno, dos, tres.
Thank you for coming!
Aquel que pierda la voz.